please turn your cell phones off. Just gonna go talk to him for a quick minute. Some of our rules for our gym. Some of our players are going to go over some stuff, but just when you're finished with your game or first game, just try to walk down this black line down here in the middle. A lot of girls will cut this corner off and play on this court. If you want to go up back, that's fine. You can go against the wall. And if you're walking by and a point's still going on, just maybe wait for the point to finish before you walk across. Okay? After the girls tell you a little bit, then if you have any questions, I'll answer.
Walk up the hallway and then there's a bathroom on the left. Okay, there's a station down the hallway.
Hi, I'm Hannah. So the courts, the lines are the yellow ones. They're a little hard to see, so when you go to the court, you can tell how fast you're loaded. So for this court right here, this is the singles line. Here's your alley, and you have the doubles. And then under the back alley, there's the doubles. Here's your service line over here, and the back alley. When you play, third singles will start over there, empty court, first singles is empty, first doubles, empty second doubles, and then whoever finishes first, then the other team will win. Good luck. Anyone have any questions?
Okay, girls, you got those courts.
Thank you. Oh, my God, yay.
I got a friend.
Sorry.
I
Thank you. I Thank you.
Okay.
I'm Thank you. Yes, there's a...